Now serving in his fifth term in the U.S. House of Representatives, Congressman John Boozman is a well-known figure in the area. His entry into the U.S. Senate race against incumbent Senator Blanche Lincoln is looking like a wise move for him. He has a healthy lead in most polls taken so far, but is it a good move for us? In our continuing commitment 2010 coverage, Congressman Boozman made it clear to me that if you're happy with the last 2 years, he's not your man.
This administration, Speaker Pelosi and Senator Reid, program after program, then instead of solving that problem, is adding to the uncertainty, and Senator Lincoln has voted with him 95% of the time.
Congressman John Boozman doesn't mince words. When I caught up with him recently, he said you can sum up our economic problems with one word, uncertainty.
The other thing that's so important, right now, the average businessman, the only thing he suspects is his taxes are going up next year. He doesn't know what his energy costs are going to be. This cap and trade thing is lurking out there, which I'm adamantly opposed to. He doesn't know what his health care costs are going to be, which I voted against and hope to repeal. He doesn't know what his regulation's going to be. So we've got to get some stability, because with those circumstances going on, the last thing in the world he's going to do is run out and hire a bunch of people.
That's the uncertainty that we see in the economy.
That's the uncertainty that is really wrecking the economy.
Boozman says many Americans are very concerned about the massive debt that's being accumulated.
I can tell you, and this is so on the people of Arkansas's mind, they know that you can't continue to spend $1 trillion extra every year. Something's got to give, and what's going to happen is if we're not careful, we're going to be in the same situation as Greece is. Again, this president, though, bill after bill with no ability to pay for it.
Earmarks, federal monies used for individual projects like highway improvements or a community center, in which Senator Lincoln is for, needs reform, according to Boozman.
What I'd like to see is a constitutional amendment, you know, a balanced budget amendment, so that we have to live within our means, just like Arkansas does, and then also a line item veto so that the president can pull out this last minute pork that's stuck in there the night before these big old bills, so that he can get rid of it, veto it, send it back to Congress.
And entitlement spending is a big cost to the nation's budget, things like Social Security and Medicare. Congressman Boozman responded to claims by Democrats that Republicans want to privatize Social Security.
Democrats are saying the Republicans are going to take away Social Security, and it just bugs the heck out of me. My mom is 88. She depends on this. All of her friends do. And in doing this, you scare those folks. Nobody is going to take away their Social Security, and literally it's over my dead body. We're not going to do that. For those that are retired,
he says for those who are retired and anywhere close to retirement, the system is solvent. He reminds that it's your money, not the government's money. But because of the realities, Boozman says we are going to have to all work together to come up with a solution.